Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1847. Force Gmail to open the attachment in Excel, not Google Docs. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, sometimes you create something in Word or Excel, and it's not just the basic stuff. You've added text boxes and shapes and things like that, and you're going to email this to someone who uses Gmail. And it's frustrating when you do that because they are likely to open this in the Google Docs previewer. So, you know, here's an Excel workbook. Here's the email when it arrives in Gmail, and if we click anywhere on here, it's going to give us this full screen view, and you'll see like my note that's in the shape is kind of there, but it's not lined up, and it just doesn't look right, right? So I've had a situation where, you know, I spent time, I created this whole big document, I sent it to someone hoping they would open it in Word or Excel, and they didn't. They just opened it here, and they missed all my notes. They're like, yeah, I looked at it, I did everything. Well, no, you didn't do everything because you didn't see it because you weren't really in Excel, you were in this. All right, so here is a really, really easy way to go. Take your Excel workbook and do File, Save As, and change the file type to XLSM, even though there's not any macros there. Just change the file type. Now, I already did that and I named it Don't Open Me in Google Docs. We'll take a look here. We'll go back to Gmail. And then when the person gets this, all right, so now they click on the big icon and it tries to preview. No preview is available. And they're forced to download it where it will really open in real Excel. And they'll see things rendered the way that you wanted them rendered. So next time you're about to be burned because you're sending something to a Gmail user, and I have nothing against Gmail users. I'm a Gmail user myself. This is a great way to force people to really open it in Excel instead of Google Docs. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.